my father take the monorail when you went out to fire the missiles at the Dark One's nest. That's a good sign, Rabbit. Maybe we'll have luck with this mission, too. Power's working. Open the gate. I'll cover the passage. Great. You did fine after all. All clear. Move out. All right. The map shows a collector entry point ahead. Go right. There's a dead end on the left. Something alarmed them. Stay sharp. Shit! That thing's fast! You got reflexes, I'll give you that. Great. The ladder. It's just a little more walking. Then we'll see if you're rabbit or man.
Surface. Put your mask on. With looking at my ass, it's way out of your reach, Rabbit. Give me a hand here. Let's go to the main entrance. There's a good shooting position there. I can cover a lot of territory. You're supposed to be immune to there. What? Influence? Well, I don't have your gift. So hop along, Rabbit. Head on in and look for the creature. I'm thinking that since the Dark Ones are so fond of you, it'll sense you, or smell you, or whatever the fuck they do, and come from hiding. Just try to stay in the open so I can cover you. We'll maintain radio contact. And if you have second thoughts, don't worry. I'll do it. Okay then. Good luck.
Something's still burning where the nest was. That's some fine wasteland. You guys sure did a good job here. It's strange. What could still be burning after all this time? I see some kind of movement. Get ready. On the right. I'm working on them. Those are Dark Ones. They're watching. That howl was bad luck. Get ready for more. Another three. Let's do it. Reload. Artyom. You're doing a decent job. Maybe you're more than a rabbit after all. There's something at the edge of the crater. A tree is blocking my view. Okay, go left. There's a way around.
Good morning.